Hello, Survivor. Are you always dying in the first few hours, days or weeks when you fight zombies? Are you sick of it? You've watched dozens of videos about fighting tips and tricks or styles or what weapon you should use and you still keep dying? Well, you came to the right place. Let me tell you what you do wrong and what you can do to survive for longer. Without getting frustrated about this game and watch it to the end, will definitely help you out and it's worth 220%. Okay, so let's talk about what to expect or what others do tell you. As I said, I bet you watched some videos already, and let me straight up say, you won't be a god from the first second after you've watched a video. In this game, it's like learning to drive a bicycle. You need the muscle memory and some practice. Yeah, of course you don't need hours or days, but still, you need practice. Practice lets you succeed. Most people directly jump into the game, nothing wrong with it, but they avoid fighting zombies because of not having a good weapon, which is good, but yeah, also they are afraid of dying. That's the problem. Well, that's the thrill or the point of the game, right? You want to survive, and the game wants you to feel threatened. But if you get into the fight and you die, you learn. You had only some seconds or minutes to practice fighting, right? You learned a little bit, but yeah, how can you speed up that entire process without being annoyed or to start a fresh new game? Well, just don't loot too much at the start if you're a beginner. Just search for a good weapon, avoid some fights, sneak around, and directly try to fight everything if you found a weapon. That's the point, practice. And when I say everything, I mean everything. Well, not jump headless into 10 zombies at once, of course, but try to fight 2, 3, 4 zombies at once. Keep your distance, move away while aiming for them. Try out what is working and what not. Try to shove them around. Try to stand on some while you fight 1 or 2 more zombies. Get your awareness trained in this game. Hearing and sight is very important also. If you do this for about 30 minutes, I bet you made a huge step into the game. Sounds a lot, but if you are good in fighting and you know how to handle the zombies, the game is more fun, much more fun, more motivating, and you will play lots and lots of hours, if not hundreds of hours. And if you're bored, there are so much mods out there for this game to extend your playtime. It's crazy. Or make the game interesting again. Really try it and practice. So, to shorten this, you will like it. And this half hour or even more if you need it or like to is really, really helpful and valuable. Just try it out, definitely. Do it. It's even more effective if you install a mod called Cheat Menu so you can enable God Mode and train with this. So you don't need to restart every time you die. So let me quickly show you how this works or how to install the mod. Just in the main menu click this button Mods, then Get Mods here. The upper right, Steam browser is open, and then type in cheat menu in this box, search for it, and here we go. I subscribed to it already. You can subscribe to any other mod you like, but for this you need this cheat menu 2.9.1. then you close this window. If it doesn't refresh here, you restart Project Zomboid, click mods again, and yeah, just enable. Okay, how does this work? Simple. Right click on the ground, there's the cheat menu. You can enable ghost mode so they can't see you anymore. Just open it again. There's an item spawner you can also use. So open this, find a weapon you want to use, an axe for example. This is from mods. I get a standard axe. Click once, you have it in your inventory. I double clicked. No problem. Just equip it. Say cheat menu God mode. God mode is enabled now. Disable the ghost mode, and here we go. You can train your fighting skills. And if they get you, I can't die anymore. Let me show it. Here we go. But I can't leave anymore. You see? So just enable ghost mode again. Here we go. They let you go. Disable it again and train. So yeah, that's the easy mode to train your fighting skills. Here we go, guys. If you want to support me, leave a like, subscribe, check out my channel. There are other useful videos, especially the Zomboid short series I'm making at the moment. Thank you very much for watching and your support. Have a nice day.